Why do women do this and why LinkedIn? Two questions. Why do women show up for their kids, show up for their partner, show up for their boss, show up for their mother, show up for their father, yet they don't show up for themselves? Why do I say this? Well, I've had the great fortune of running these live learning sessions for women in business the last 4 weeks. And what I've discovered, while I'm very, very grateful for those of you who have shown up and the value that you've gotten, that you've shared from showing up and being at these events with these amazingly talented people who are thriving in these times, to then speak to some women in business that register but don't show up, and I hear, well, I had to do this for that person, and I had to do that for that person. And I want to let you know that you matter. And I know when you register and you don't show up, I do know. And when we contact you and welcome you because you've registered, I know who it is, because I tell Jennifer, who helps me to do it, that it was you, if this is you, that registered and didn't show up. And most importantly, why I'm sharing this first part of this question or answer message is because you matter. And what I want for you to do is to matter to you as much as you do that you're trying to do for everyone else. So show up for you because you matter. You matter to me for being there. You matter for the person that's the guest speaker on the event. So if you register and you want to get value and be part of this group of what we're attempting to do, please, I want to let you know that you matter. Show up, be there. You obviously were interested, so show up for you, to put yourself first and get great learning because you deserve it. The information's outstanding. It could just be that one thing that could change your life and direction forever. I'm sure you can imagine you've had those times where you've gone and shown up at something and you've left and gone, oh my God, and it changes your life. That's so often what's happening in these live learning sessions. So you do matter. The second thing that the next question I asked is, why LinkedIn? Why have I invited Julie to be my guest speaker on the live learning session this week to talk about LinkedIn? Because what I think is very, very exciting is to know that there is this big, beautiful lake full of wonderful fish, where if you know how to go fishing, there's a sea of fish there. And I think, no disrespect to Facebook, I think Facebook is fantastic. And if you know how to use Facebook and market and that's your fish, great. But what if there was this other pond that was just full of wonderful opportunity for you to go and help more people, be of service, make a difference, and attract and connect with, engage more happy buying clients and customers to work with you, or for you to work with them, or them to work with you? Julie is an outstanding, talented walks a talk expert who's going to share with us, port expert, maybe we'll have a port after it, is going to talk about LinkedIn and simple hacks and strategies that you can apply very quickly to start generating great new contacts, networks and connections, and even clients and sales revenue using LinkedIn. So please know this, you matter. I know when you register, I know when you don't show up, so please show up. And for those of you who do show up, we so gratefully appreciate this, because we put a lot of work into these events, and it means the world to us to have people on there getting the information, getting the learnings, getting the transformations to move forward in these times. So thank you. See you Friday. All the details are on the email. You matter. Julie and I look forward to seeing you there. Let's do some great learning, and let's just see what magic comes from this Friday's live learning session with Julie Mason on how to make money using LinkedIn. See you Friday.